Welcome to Linganore High School and the new temporary normal as we endeavor into virtual learning.
Lancers, we are so excited to be together today to share some really special news with you all. First of all, just to remind everybody who's here, Erin Phillips, assistant principal, Ryda Zaytoon, assistant principal, Michelle Gilmore, assistant principal, I'm Cindy Hanlon, principal of Linganore High School, and I am so excited today to honor Secretary Christine Klein. Christine, you are a recipient of the FCPS All-Star Award for your outstanding service to LHS. And here is the message. I am writing to nominate LHS Secretary Christine Klein for the FCPS All-Star Award for her outstanding project management of the LHS materials distribution to begin the fall 2020 virtual learning semester. Through careful organization and dedicated hours in matching each of LHS's 1,415 student schedules with needed materials, Christine's work equipped students to meet aspirational goal one, providing them with materials needed for them to be empowered and engaged from the first day of classes, and ensuring that each and every student had an individualized bag of books, schedule, calendar, forms, and in some cases, large items such as drafting boards and guitars. Christine made sure students were equitably prepared, which is aspirational goal three. In addition, in support of aspirational goal four, her outreach to families during the process of distribution made her a positive ambassador for FCPS with the Linganore community, and many parents shared how happy they were with the organization and ease of picking up their students' materials. So Christine, so this award is for you.
Oh, thank you.
And Ms. Zaytoon has a gift as well, on behalf of FCPS. Thank you for everything you've done.
Oh, thank you. I wish I could hug you.